Tyler was born a premature twin and nearly died at birth.
You were deaf and then you had experimental surgery and you can hear in one ear.
Growing up, because of my stutter, I've always got bullied for it, pushed around.
If that wasn't enough hardship, he was diagnosed with a vitamin D deficiency that left him wheelchair bound for 2 years.
Right when I got out of the hospital from surgery, the first thing I did was paint.
You would continually overcome life's challenges.
I just put my feelings into my own art. Painting makes me feel like I could talk without speaking.
Don't let anybody tell you that you can't do something. Keep pushing, keep trying, never give up.
You paint the new cover for Time magazine.
Tyler Gordon, I am holding a copy of your book.
I'm overwhelmed by just the magnificence of your artistry.
You are an inspiration.